Hello guys, another drone shots here at Plaza Santa Cruz and Escolta in Old Manila. An update for September 2021. While watching, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you'll be updated on my next video. Thank you. The centerpiece of Plaza Santa Cruz is the 19th century Carriedo Fountain, which honors the legacy of philanthropist Don Francisco Carriedo y Perredo, who left in his will the establishment of the first waterworks system for Manila. Santa Cruz Church enshrined in the 17th century is the Nuestra Señora del Pilar, whose feast is celebrated every third Sunday of October in the olden days. The fiesta was the talk of the town for the vanity of each woman. Their Lady of Del Pilar Parish Church, commonly known as Santa Cruz Church, and also designated as the Archdiocesan Shrine of the Blessed Sacrament, is a Baroque Roman Catholic parish church in the district of Santa Cruz in Manila.